welcome again to a new episode of my Summercast. So last time I showed you what the safe quit is for. Basically, I had to do it. I really had to do it. But the other hand, we still some stuff to do. Now I'm really thinking if I should make a new approach on one of the achievements. Maybe I just should, just because I can. Okay. So what we need is first turn on the door, shouldn't I? I guess I shouldn't. Just take the boost and start. Just come here. Still have that one thing to do with the with what Flattery asked for, but something we'll take care of another time because we do not have enough EO at the moment. So just drive around. And try to get another achievement done. Steve. Good. Here we go. Oops. Oh, it's just a little bit of driving. So, let's see. Because that achievement I not necessarily do want in my safe, so let's see what happens. Oops, forgot to eat. Whatever. Happy weekend to everyone who's watching this. So, what route should I take? It was the sewage which was next to Flattery's, sewage tank was next to Flattery's shop. Was usable for this goal. There should be some way to get the police attracted or character. Let's see what happens. First one. If I remember correctly, I've got a pack of such here anyway. Whee! So. Ah, the day of the final release of this game comes closer and closer. See how it goes. Okay. What was that? What an idiot. Oh well. He does that again. He knows what happens. Oh shoot! I should have maybe taken the other out. Just because we could get our arch enemy then. But well, on the other hand, this time will come soon. Oh, I know what I've got to do this. Of course. There'd be some functionality in the game that if you do not have a seatbelt on, they want to remind you by crashing into you, but come on. Yeah, this one didn't now. Stop driving like a ship. Boat. A sailing boat. That's the bridge. Okay. That was the green car I talked about. Okay. But no, it still exists. Come on, you can do this. Out of the ditch. He's walking around here now. It's the guy with the blue shirt, right? Yeah. Okay. Wonder what he's doing. Maybe searching for mushrooms or something. Whatever. This one, are I right? I guess so. Let's see. Yeah. So. Just get this done. So how did we do it last time that we get the police attracted? We did. This. Then. Oops. Okay, works. Suck my sewage. Sausages. Very good. That's timing. I wonder how he gets so much sewage done, because not even a toilet in here, but whatever. There are things I do not to know. was also empty, right? Oh. Find space. Just for certain stuff. So, money. Oh, nee. Thank you. So, deserve the money, but they have deserved the money. So, wonder what he's swearing about, he's not even yet. At the sewer shows. Just pull it out. So, not turn the pump off? Seems not. Oh, it's off. Okay. Take the hose. What do we need? But no, just in case. Okay, with the hose in his hand, he cannot sprint. Also good to know. Everything here. Okay, let's go. So, good. Door open. So, driving mode, and there we go. Ah, yes. Seatbelt. Don't want to die now. So, well, this is annoying. Let's not make this. It's not ungood. And let's go. Wait a second. It's not up or down. No, it's down. I hope. So, just a second, I want to turn this a little bit lower, the volume, there we are. Okay. Now try to attract the police. I hope it really works this way. This is a try. The bridge again? Never seen it. Yeah, yes, now I can say never seen it. I lost it last time. So yes, the racing harness is saving people up to 200 kilometers an hour, but the seatbelt here in the other vehicles, I have not been just idea. With a little push, he could drive faster. Okay, suits me. look down again. Maybe he needs another push. Check. Maybe it helps. Oh, seems to help. I have to slow down because I do not want the sailboat effect here again. Especially now since we have some cargo in this thing. So let's see. I do not want to know what happened here. Yes. Whee, that was a close one. Okay. Also not. It's not working. Oh, come on, it can't be because of this. Really? It can't be. So. You go, told ya. But again? Okay.
Ja sitten taas yön viimeiseen runoon. Tämän on lähettänyt nimetön henkilö.
Baston to that. So, that's a little bit of loot. You need from here, you go away. Away anyway. So. Not there. So, we go.
Kiitos ja hellu rei.
Hellu rei, hellu. Niin. Oh. And the fifth case up here. And now I'm curious if this works out. Because, ah yes, attracting the police, forgot about it. So, on there. 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 You attract the police. Check it out, maybe it works like last time. So, yeah. Cool. Even inside. Splash through the walls. Very nice. Okay. Fair enough. So, is that now? Yes. Okay, let's put it down again. No, not anymore because it's empty. But anyway, let's try to this one done. I hope it's now has now attracted the police. Mr. Bush, by the way. Oh dear. Okay, whatever this. Don't need it. Let's see if we have attracted the police. I guess they were between here and the second. Really? The second junction, the one which brings directly to the Liu guy. Oops. I don't know what is wrong with this thing. They aren't. It's the first junction. Yet the second. Oh, not between here and the second. We'll see. Earlier, the most stable vehicle to drive. It's a pity it isn't anymore. So, where are you, police? Are you there? Wonder where the spot was. The exact spot where they should be waiting. If they are waiting. This? Don't ask. Happens. We were not here. Interesting. Some way to find out. They should be here. Yeah, nobody. Oh, I guess further than here there shouldn't be any oil. Let me check something. So that means that there's a way to find out if they should be here. Let me check my source on the internet. Checkpoint. Look at this. Location here. No way to find it out. Okay, just drive around a little bit more. Said earlier they were always here, but at the moment never. At least during playing this save, never seen them here. Except that once when I wasn't prepared for them. Oh. But basically two known spots for me where they are. This one. The other one is there before Damo. Between the other junction and Damo. I'll check them both out. Let's see if they are found. I want this. Achievement now. Yeah, they still aren't. One spot. Second one was near Damo. This is actually also quite realistic if you look at this cloud behind the bus. It was in the 90s, it was very common that the buses had this kind of cloud behind them. So. There we go. Let's check out the second spot. Should be very close. Only here where I've seen them before. Nobody. Interesting, so if you search for the police, they're not there. Pushing a bus, never done that before. That out. Stop pushing the brakes. Oh, the police nowhere. What to do? A way to attract them, it seems. At least what I suspected that would attract them. The sewage there did not work this time, so ditch, okay. Wasn't mine. I got. You little red car, you should speed up. Okay, then don't. I'll help you. Car's like, whee! It's fast before, yeah, now you have. Still no police nowhere. Make another round, maybe we'll find them. Get a little junction. Yeah, too late. Ah, there's the green car in the ditch. Interesting. With the rear axle down, the driving truck is a little bit more comfortable. Push this one again. be taking those curves a little bit more carefully because I don't know about the driving abilities of this. Oh, sure. This one was the junction where we go to. Or when we go fast then, or the fast route, so we're very close to this should be. Check it out. Said we have something to push again. Okay. Off the road. You left? Yeah, a few left. Okay. This is the stupid curve in this game, it seems. At least when it comes to this road type. Last, oh, sorry, shortest way junction to Baymo. We will always something to push here. Bring. Nearly 120, but whoops. It's also just driving around here, it seems. Oh, engine temperature too hot. Whatever. Okay. There's some two left. I'll just continue. mean, that the car in front is a little bit slowing down, because now that it would be around 110 already, 115, but now it's 105, so... Oh. Bit of natural roadblock, so to say. Don't even know if that is in steam achievement, in my opinion not yet for breaking the engine of the truck, but well, I don't even know if it can be broken. Oh, temperature is still rising. Okay, we'll see. So this was again batteries junction. Is the green car still in the ditch? Please. Listen, little red car, you're speeding. Attract the police. Maybe. Oh. Our temperatures are still rising. Very nice. Fuel tank still half full. Oh, a long trip. Oh, I'm not making this that long. Time to come at the spot where the police should be. If they are not there, then I cut this test and just to wait my turn to be caught. So there was this junction. Well, let's see if they are there. I suppose it was around 4 o'clock if I remember correctly. Now it's already 6:45. 6:20. Well, the temperature goes down. I begin a little pushing. Not here at least. The bus too. Let's see if we can push both. Whoops. Seems not. Instead, we could hit a tree. Whoops. This will not be it. Okay, it seems that the seatbelt here is quite well working. Hmm. wonder where the little red car and the bus have gone. But they're too far. May catch them. Maybe we give up. I don't know yet. Let's see. Here anymore? The bus will anyway leave at the next junction until then I'm driving, but then not further. Also the police, so they're not here. Interesting. We did not get them attracted yet. Then I wonder how I did it last time. Pushing the brakes, you can't resist anyway. So sure. I killed him. A little bit. Someone should clean the car, but okay. So, again, we did not get any achievement this time. Means I will end this episode here basically. So, I have to try to achieve them next time then. So, again, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye.